Welcome to Student Planning Tutorial Part 2, Registering for Classes. Once your Student Success Navigator approves your plan, you will be able to register for the courses you selected. Log into Student Planning and click on Go to Plan and Schedule. Under the Schedule tab, you will see the courses on your plan that your Navigator approved you to take. Click on View Other Sections to see the days and times those classes are offered. You can use the Filter Sections option to narrow the search results. You will be able to scroll through each section, and the highlighted calendar will help you see what sections work well together. Pick a section that is offered at a time that works well for your schedule. Choose Add Section to Schedule. Once you have your sections selected, you can register for your courses by selecting Register Now in the upper right corner. You have now registered for your courses.